red carpet service the whole entire time.
Amazing.
We wouldn't have this house if it wasn't for you, so I'm very happy.
Greg has done an awesome job above and beyond. I would highly recommend him anything.
This is the first time we've had a realtor that was doing this good a job. What's not to like? Great guy.
We're here at Misty Creek Country Club, and behind me you'll see this amazing golf course. So if you're looking for a community that is gated in East County, close to Siesta Key Beach, and has an awesome golf course, this is your place. This is the actual clubhouse here. So enjoy the tour. Thanks for tuning in. Please subscribe to my channel below. And this listing is going live. If you're interested, it's going to be listed starting at $995,000. So we expect it to be very competitive. So bring your highest and best if you're interested. Thanks again. My name is Greg Claxton with the Claxton Group and Florida VIP Realty. Good afternoon. My name is Greg Claxton with thegregrealtor.com. And today I'm bringing to you one of my newest listings here in Misty Creek, which is in East County, Sarasota. This is in some great school districts, close to Siesta Key. Take Clark Road straight down, and boom, you're at one of the best beaches in the world. So the address is 8302 Misty Wood Court in Sarasota, Florida, 34241. The address is below. My phone number is below, so if you're interested in this house, call me. We can help you set up a showing. We will be doing an open house as well. And enjoy the tour. Thanks for watching, and make sure you subscribe to my channel. And this neighborhood, it's very infrequent. The homes come available. I think in the last 6 months, there's only been six sales, approximately five or six. And so this is a larger home sites, a little bit larger homes. This home has a tile roof. It's four bedrooms plus a den, almost 3,600 square feet. So if you're looking for an amazing home that has lots of spaces spread out and a pool on a massive lake, definitely give me a call and come set up a showing. And we'll be happy to take a look at this beautiful home. Thanks for joining me in this tour. If you're watching this, this home is going live this week. Hopefully I get this video done in time so that you're watching an actual active listing. That might be in the market because it's absolutely beautiful. We have a side entry, three-car garage you can see there, tile roof, beautiful porch entry here. And we're gonna walk inside and see the four bedrooms and just take a look. So follow me as we go inside and see this home. All right, so you can see here, this is the main living room when you first walk in. And very high ceilings with crown molding. Formal dining room with a bay window, plenty of space to entertain. You have a 10-foot table, no problem. It'll fit in this big, massive space. To the left of the home when you walk in, you can obviously see this beautiful view, and you walk straight here for a second. You get a pool with a hot tub and this awesome lake view. Lots of covered space here under the porch. We'll check that out in a few minutes. But first, let's walk into the master bedroom. We have newer floors here in this master bedroom. Very large walk-in closet. Let me take a look in here and show you around. Air handlers in here, one of them. 8-foot doors in this home. You have a nice, beautiful foyer that goes into your master. Crown molding. Lots of windows to make this place light and bright. Even enough room for a sitting area with a couch, overlooking your tranquil oasis in the backyard. I'm gonna take a seat here. Ah, this is great. All right, so couch, your reading room, and then your view over here where the living room is. Lots of space there, and your master. Okay, let's go check out the bathroom. Walking over to the bathroom, passing the foyer, we have a wonderful garden tub, lots of natural light,
his and her sinks, little powder area there, and then his walk-in closet. With these high volume ceilings, you can put shelves all the way to the top, give you plenty of space for all your wardrobe. Last but not least, we have this amazingly large walk-in shower. Okay, and the commode is over here inside this door. Okay, that was the master bedroom wing of the home. And connected to the master, you have golfer's paradise, the man cave. So check out this man cave. Obviously, you can see that this owner has an affinity towards sports, so you can make this your sports room, your home office, whatever you'd like. Have crown molding in here. Lots of natural light. And by the way, this home does sit in a cul-de-sac. You'll see that from the other photos. Check the link below. And also sits on the end of the street here. So cul-de-sac, and there's no other neighbors that way, and just one neighbor to your right. The lots in here are larger than most of the new homes that you see being built out there. This particular lot is it's less than a half acre, but it's definitely bigger than a quarter. So it's between a quarter and a half acre. And off we go. So we have a nice guest bathroom here. And then another walk-in closet. Okay, we're outside now here on pool deck. And you'll notice the covered area, the beautiful view behind the pool, which is an awesome large lake. So enjoy this walkthrough. So that's the walk around of the pool deck area. If you have any questions, call the number below, subscribe to my channel, and I'd be happy to reach out to you. And next, we're going to check out the rest of the bedrooms of the house. All right, now we're gonna check out the other wing of this beautiful home. As we walk past this large dining room, formal dining room, we're gonna head to the rest of the bedrooms in the home. And when you first come to the right, you'll see the first bedroom, which is in the front side of the house with its own closet. See if I can get more lighting here. Another walk-in closet. This could also be a den if you don't need the extra bedroom. Some Turkish lamps. And as we head towards the side entry three-car garage, you have the laundry room with the laundry tub. Plenty of cabinet space, lots of natural light. And we'll head over this way. All right, the two Mustangs in the garage, so plenty of space for all your toys out here in this very large side entry three-car garage. As you can see, we have some things stored here. There are two windows on the far end, very high ceilings. You have your air handler out here, one of them. Now, up here above the attic here is all boarded inside of the attic, so you have lots of extra storage up top. I'm not gonna crawl up there today, it's rather hot. Right, going back inside to see the other two bedrooms. All right, so off the laundry room, when you first come up from the garage, you have the third bedroom. This is not a walk-in closet, but plenty big enough. Nice window. And these are all connected. You could literally make this side of the home an in-law suite, a mother-in-law suite, or a flex space, or if you have just a child who wants to have their own space on one side of the house and going to the Jack and Jill bathroom. Oops, sorry about that. This used to be a tub and it was converted into a shower. And this home was also replumbed. All right. Last but not least, we're going to the fourth bedroom. You can see there is some wallpaper here with some awesome fans, high-end fans, and another walk-in closet in this bedroom. Lots of spaces spread out. And onto our pool bathroom. It's not technically connected to the pool, but you can see the backyard here is quite beautiful. And there's the pool over there, so you could easily just put a path right down here to the technical pool bath. So this could be used, as I mentioned earlier, as the mother-in-law suite. You have a separate wing right here with a bedroom attached to this bathroom. You can make this a living room if you wanted to, and then make this the bedroom or vice versa. Your choice. Okay, I'm here with the photographers of Paw Fatat Photography, so I wasn't sure if I could walk in there. It was being nice and quiet. All right, so from this side of the house, it connects back to the main living area of the home. You see you have a separate area here for an eating kitchen. You also have a huge bar here with a massive, large kitchen for entertaining with an island, some underlighting and backsplash. Lots of cabinet space, walk-in pantry, boom, for all of your spices and boxed items. And check out these views from this family room. Sitting out here, super tranquil. You have the kids in the pool, friends in the pool, entertaining, and just watching this beautiful view. All right. Go around here one more time and finish out the kitchen. Actually, I'll do it from a different angle so you can see these different angles. Get a bay window here, seamless bay window, overlooking the pool and the lake, your lanai and your porch. Beautiful. You're fine. Thanks for tuning in. That concludes our tour of this beautiful home in Misty Creek, a private gated neighborhood just east of I-75, close to Siesta Key, right up Clark Road and between Clark Road and Bee Ridge Road. Everything's close, large lots, and amazing golf course. So my name is again, Greg Claxton with the Claxton Group and Florida VIP Realty. Check out this listing below, the link will be there. And if you'd like to preview this home, listed at $995,000, give me a call. Thanks so much. And if you're looking in any East County area, I do specialize in homes. I'm actually in East County, moving there, building a brand new house. If you're looking to hit the easy button and looking for wins, I have many, many homes, many, many clients who have struggled trying to find a home. Tides are changing a little bit too. So there's gonna be some openings come up this summer that you may not have expected, with better pricing potentially, more availability. So check me out, check out all my different videos here on YouTube, subscribe below. If you're looking for a specific neighborhood and you wanna just ask questions, I'm a lifetime local here in Sarasota. I'd be happy to take your phone call. Where your new home is as close as the phone, 941-685-2609. Have a wonderful day, make it a sunny day. Thank you.